is Dead Space, Chapter 9. So let's see how we can get on now.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Be able to get that level 4 suit.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Radioactive material removed.
Sorry if I'm not speaking much, but it's difficult to speak and like sort of get on with playing the game. I'll try. All of these green things from down that hole.
Radioactive material removed.
And I've got to make sure my oxygen levels are right.
Radioactive material removed.
Okay,
radioactive material removed.
So, Does that mean there's another one, or did I just get hit by this last one? Ah, yes. I just saw one that passed.
Material removed.
It becomes unplayable when it goes into slow-mo mode. Might have to change down the resolution, maybe.
Well, it's been playing perfectly up until now. Safety lock released.
Well, these things happen, don't they? It was prattling around. Throws controller through wall. I've probably got to do that all over again now. Oh no. Luckily, it didn't put me all the way back. So I'm alright then. Wow. What was that? Oh, I like the look of that.
The car you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage. So you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Save, 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 save. Controller rage from me there, wasn't it?
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Fantastic. As if it was difficult enough before. They've gone really frantic.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Right, another safe station. Save again. Just to be sure. Some power cell thing going to help. So it looks like I'm going to have to borrow one from over there and put it in there. Just like that. No, that one didn't work. Do it again. Yes, no. seems to work, did it? Reduce the graphics quality down to medium. See if that stops it from keep on sticking all the time.
Forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
The idea that these things don't like me. Sometimes, yes.
This is Commander Cadogan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Oh, poor Will. It's always him, isn't it? Let's fire at him. It's still doing the same thing. Oh well. Hmm. something I shouldn't walk into. That's what that was. Do. Running past it doesn't help either. I like where it does to me, but I'm not too keen on what it does to me. Not very good at the timing lock, am I? I tried to stun it to slow it down, but it doesn't seem to work. It should be okay. Laser's is always on my side when I do it. Bugger. See what I'm gonna do. Thank you. something on my PC that's decided to start slowing everything down. I'm gonna die. Bad enough. Just about to happen. Lockdown was uplifted. It's not over till it's over. Guess he killed me.
Lockdown lifted.
Thank God for that. Rounds. I think I might risk it. I'm not gonna have enough, am I? Either way. So, one more little walk around the stuff and see whether or not there's anything else lying around. Leave it for now. Let's get on. Remote. good. See that last night. Not doing what it was doing last time now. Supposed to be doing on this next section. Apart from dying all the time. Thank you. the way I'm supposed to be, but at least I'm not dead. I'm not supposed to be here. Even before I said that, I always get suspicious when they start letting me have lots and lots of ammo. Anymore. That's not it then. Now where's it gonna put me? is. Cool. That's what I'm supposed to do.
Is that it? You got it? Oh my god! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
My mobile phone going off. my head off. What do they? Difficult thing to kill, either. It's the worst part of it. It's just a matter of keeping out of its way when it's charging.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
What do you think I've tried to do?
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Go outside, don't I?
Exiting vacuum.
Please let that be a health. Only a little one, but it'll do. And I believe I've just got to the end of chapter 9. Wahey! So, I guess this is goodbye. See you in chapter 10.